Okay, what's your name?
Joel Christian Gill.
So why are you here at SPX this year?
I am here selling black conservative trading cards and strange fruit comics, comics about black people for the most part.
So tell me why you're writing about black American history as a comic book format.
I'm writing about black American history because these things are stories that most people don't know about, so it's stories you wouldn't necessarily hear, and I think they embody the idea of pulling yourself up by your bootstraps in a way that I don't think that people really spend a lot of time talking about. So you've got stories about people who've been given absolutely nothing, slaves who have been given nothing, people who've never been given anything in their lives, and they're able to make something and survive in a world. And so those are the kind of stories that I'm really interested in. I mean, I like the stories about Martin Luther King and, you know, Jesse Jackson and all these other people, but I think these stories are much more interesting and embody that idea a little bit better.
So what advice would you give to a brand new comic book person trying to break into the industry?
Draw a book. Go home and draw a book. Spend as many hours a day drawing as you possibly can. Drawing is a key to seeing. Making comics and understanding how to tell stories is about looking at those things. So you should spend a lot of time doing lots of drawing. Be hard on yourself, but also be gentle with yourself. If you mess it up, start over. You know, don't feel bad about making a bad drawing, because some of them will be bad, but make a book. Figure out a story, make a book, and then sell it. Come to a show and sell it.
So how do you feel about webcomics as a way to get your initial audience?
I think webcomics are a good idea. I don't really do a lot of webcomics. I put some of my pages online, but I think I'm just too lazy to do webcomics, because you have to really like put a lot of effort in it and a lot of work into it in order to get people to start seeing your work, start making use of the medium, and I just don't do it that well. I use it to market for the most part, so I put stuff out there and see what happens.